So this is a little drawbridge. I thought I was on Pecan Island, but I'm actually not there yet. And it seems as if Google Maps has thrown me a little bit of a curveball today. I'm headed to a warm showers post, and she's actually about 10 miles further down the road than Google Maps said. So instead of 45 miles, I have 55 miles. And I did 55 yesterday into a terrible, terrible headwind. Oh my gosh, that was really a hard day. And today I don't have that headwind, so it really should be okay. All right, on our way to Pecan Island.